Jayda, welcome to the program.
Thank you so much for having me here.
Ang daming bashing ang iyong pinagdaanan.
Opo.
Totoo ba that you got death threats?
Opo. It was really crossing a line, I feel, Tito Boy.
Tama.
Kasi hindi na po to is a matter of opinion. This is about life and death. This is about my safety.
Did you report this to the police?
Opo. Siyempre, initially po, like, my first thought was I was concerned about my safety.
Right. And yeah. People... have to be accountable. Napipikon ka pag ikay ikinocompare sa ibang artists?
Hindi naman po sa napipikon. I feel like it's normal na, you know, for
so
people
fine.
To make
that's
comparisons.
Fair game to you.
Fair game po. Rivalry is a part of show business,
right.
I feel.
Tama. And we feel very happy because you have this collaboration with an Indonesian artist.
Opo, yes.
Diba? Talk about it. His name is Ren.
Ren Miko.
Ren Miko. Is yes. He a young singer there?
Yeah, yes.
Okay.
Po. He's an up-and-coming singer-songwriter from Indonesia.
Sa Indonesia. Paano nangyari ito? Anong kwento?
Actually po, it was his through his label po nag-contact po sa Star Music, which is my label. And he and his label specifically requested for me po na to have a collaboration
wow.
with me po, which, you know, I feel very honored and privileged, and I'm very open to being, you know, to be able to collaborate with other artists from different countries and different cultures.
So you recorded a song.
Opo, yes.
It's called
Crazy About.
Crazy About. Tonight.